That's right. Operation Shear has tied up the bulk of the Camaran defense in Nottingham.
Affirmative, Command. Keep them off us, and we'll wrap this up in a jiffy. Hastings, your squad, take Cornford here. The hybrids are ready to break into the base of this first pile. Body count, come on, Sergeant.
Thank you.
Benji Quint!
The Nottingham operation was a success. I sent the troops back to Southern Command for a well-earned rest. I was taking Hale to the Intelligence Division at Northern Command for debriefing. I radioed Northern Command on our approach. No response. As we landed, I could already sense the worst. The whole place was deathly silent. had been trying to radio Hale since the cave-in. I knew how the Chimera had found Northern Command, and more importantly, I knew why. They were after what the convoy had been carrying in Manchester. It had been carefully sealed in a specimen tank in our research lab. We thought it would be unable to call the Chimera from within the tank. We were badly mistaken. There was no way to warn Hale of the danger he was in. If he opened that tank, the result could be disastrous. What was inside would either kill him or control him.
Thank you.
I knew Hale would eventually find the map room. Everything we had learnt about the Chimera in the past 2 decades was in there. We had maps of the Chimera invasion spreading through Russia, autopsy records of Chimeran creatures, charts of the death tolls across Europe. These were numbers we didn't even disclose to our own soldiers. There were files that showed the progression of the Chimeran virus in humans. In over 6,000 cases, there were no records of any form of human resistance. There were also detailed schematics of our specimen tank and what was in it. We call them angels. They're the most powerful of all the Chimera. We believe the angels control other forms of Chimera via some form of telepathy. For all I knew, this one was already controlling Hale.